My friends at Best Buy Canada sent me to check out what Nvidia is cooking at CES. It all started with the Nvidia LAN event, where we got to check out GeForce Now in its current state, and I was blown away. Even with the hotel's Wi-Fi, there was no input latency or artifacting, and the games ran super smooth. Playing AAA games on a Chromebook over the internet is just wild to me, and this was my first time using the Logitech G Cloud, which was pretty cool. And Indiana Jones was running on it with ray tracing over GeForce Now, and it was fantastic. The event was super cool. We got to check out some of the system integrators like Asus and Zotac, and the venue was just crazy to be a part of. I can't thank Best Buy Canada enough for allowing me to attend this. And shortly after, Jensen Huang, the CEO of Nvidia, took the stage and blew everyone away with this announcement.
The RTX 5070, 4090 performance at 549.
I mean, $550 for RTX 4090 levels of performance with the new RTX 5070 was just absurd. And in the morning, I went to the Nvidia suite tour and I was playing games using DLSS 4.0. I'm not gonna lie, I was really blown away. The frame generation allows for way more headroom in terms of performance in titles that could be really demanding, and all of the AI tools that Nvidia showed off were honestly really impressive. They even had a 4090 running Blackmyth Wukong at 30 frames per second in 4K, maxed out, and a 5090 running at over 200 frames per second using DLSS 4.0 with absolutely zero impact on the quality. See, this tech is even crazier when you see it in the laptops, like the G14 OLED from Asus with a 5080, pumping out mind-boggling numbers. I also got to take a look at some of their AI developments and how they're implemented in robotics, and I have to say, just being in a room with a real walking, talking robot interacting with its environment around me was something that I didn't have on my 2025 bingo card. Thank you, Nvidia and Best Buy, for hosting me at this event. It was a dream come true. And keep your eye on Best Buy for all of the latest and greatest tech.